Because if I do, then there's nowhere to put it.
All right.
Now tell me what
Fire
you
it up. We'll figure it out. Go, baby, go.
Test number two.
Way more successful than test number one.
Way more successful.
Floor that booger.
Is
Come
it...
on, chicken shit, floor it.
Yeah. Come back this way.
I think it's built for a 100-pound individual or 80-pound individual.
Like your wife?
Nah, she's 120. Is that floored? Is that full throttle? Full throttle, baby.
Full throttle.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where you're going? See if you can make it, belt. Watch out for the new buoy. Uh-oh, shouldn't let up on it. Now he's not gonna get it started.
Well, he's not sinking. That's a good thing.
Not yet.
Not yet.
But he's got the sump pump, so he shouldn't. The sump actually keep up the sun. Because that water just barely coming out of the boat when we filled it.
All right, you got it. What are they doing?
Trying to get the boat all the way up on the trailer.
Doing a very poor job of it. You need to get the truck down in there.
No, he wanted it out. Most boats will run right the fuck up. He's just not gunning. He's only giving it a partial throttle. He's scared. It's probably his dad's boat, not his boat.
Well, who's driving the truck? I haven't seen the third.
Your daughter? Your sister?
I was wondering. There's looking like some young lads here.
Way better than last time.
She sounds
missing a little.
Yeah, it's missing.
All the way. Turn your back sump on. Turn the back. Hey, turn your back sump on. Turn the back sump pump on.
I got it on.
Do you?
The mirror is on.
Oh yeah, you're dumping water like crazy.
We got to spray water on the back.
It's pretty good though. Ain't no 25 miles an hour, but he's moving.
I mean, that's what you saw in the video, right?
Not quite that fast. Or I think it was probably a little faster. Woo! Wait till that booger opens up. Well?
Huh?
Well?
I mean, it works.
It floats.
You're floating. You still got the sump on. Still taking out water, but nowhere near as bad, I bet.
I can sit here for a minute if I want.
Well, I'm sure you'd be fine, because that sump, see? It's out of water, so it's not deep in there.
Why are we cutting out?
I don't know.